Hey guys, it's me, Ashton, Go My Lover. We are doing some quests. Let's begin. Welcome to the wilderness. It's time to test your survival skills. I hope you're ready for a challenge. It's time to put your back into it. You can use your axe to cut down small trees and turn them into logs. You'll need to make six logs. You'll need six logs to make your hut. Where is that axe? Did I get an axe? Get them for me. Come on, let's go. To survive in the wild, you need to find a source of water and food. There's a good fishing spot not far from here that will give you both. Monsters are already there. Get over there.
Good job.
You found it. I love eating fresh fish. Catch one brown trout for dinner. I hate when I not catch brown fish. Brown trout.
Thank you.
dare, don't you dare, don't you dare. Don't you dare. No. No, 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 no. 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 That's close. No. No. No, 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 bad fish, bad fish, bad fish. Bad fish. No. 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 No, 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 no. 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 No, 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 no. Bad fish. Yes.
You're a natural.
My stomach's already rumbling. You're going to need to be sharp as a sword to survive in the wilderness. This next lesson will test your eyesight. Runestones are key to find to the path and our ancestors wrote on them to keep a record. They're hidden around this area. Find one. I'll get back to you.
So we got all the things we needed.
And now. You breathe through this lesson with flying colors, Poppy, XXL. You're on your way to becoming an ultimate dragon trainer. I'm done.
Let's get started.
It's good that you stopped by, Lassie. There's so much to do here. To get Burke back up to speed, and I need more than a hand to do it for all. Do it all. For example, I need more stones from Eric for rebuilding the project. Go down to the docks and get them from that rascal. Well, anyways, guys, bye, guys. Thanks for watching episode 5. And